Did you hear what Tito said? Either you're with us or against us. Sure doesn't give you much choice, does it? And that's how fights start, and gang wars, and world wars. And all it takes is two sides who have a disagreement, won't compromise, won't even sit down and talk it over. And poor Fernando is right in the middle of this. I'd say Fat Albert has his hands full this time.